The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The Cerebral Assassin has arrived.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Is that who I think it is?
I can't tell with that glare off your head, Saxton.
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion.
A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight with the eyes of the W.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Uh-oh, looking for the Achilles lock. And that submission forces the tap out. He gets kicked off with authority. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Sharp punch.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
You can't push the game that far without getting some retaliation.
Backbreaker. Oh. He's returning fire.
Ooh-wee.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's
saving us from having to sit through that.
The neck breaker.
Kane and right back with a reversal. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Shifts it back onto him.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Position in.
Measure.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Short clothesline.
Knee drop connects. This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
There it is, the spear.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
1, 2.
Kick out at the last moment.
Sheesh, I wasn't prepared for that close of a call this soon.
Check. Reversal from the game.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
It's such aggression. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxy.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg.
Champ has this one in hand now.
Makes the cover.
2.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
For Goldberg, that move usually
usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
Position. Looks like the Moonalot.
The bridge is in.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
He's trying to pry his way out of this submission, pulling the fingers apart.
Jesus. He turns it around. Just turn that around.
A counter answered by another counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, right in there.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Triple H has him set up. Gonna see a new champ.
Looking for an early pin. Two. Shoulder up.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong.
Oh, no.
Look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Well, it's no disqualification. Triple H with the counter. Shifted. Spine buster. Goldberg being stopped. This is not where he wants to be. Oh, here you go. Oh, reversal.
Goldberg showing he's not out of it.
Goldberg showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to crack skulls.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
To be embarrassed this early on.
Stomping down! We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Go for it, boys.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Seems to be no signs of defense right now. And the hits to the core keep coming. Oh, he stays ahead of Triple H. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. And another counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Get him into the corner. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Each of these lethal maneuvers has got to be taking a toll. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
You flip
it. Driven down. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Goldberg gets the shoulder up.
He was about a half a second away from a humiliating defeat.
Goldberg had.
I think the champ's got it.
Possession
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.